speaker is Rog Chalmers from the local Labour Party. Rog. Thank you. Comrades, it's only taken me 12 years to say this, but the Labour Party is proud to support this strike today. That you all get a decent pension. Make no mistake, this is an attack on the public sector. 18% cut over 4 years, increased voluntary contributions at the general cut, which will affect the poorest in our society. The only way to fight against this is to break this coalition government down.
Certainly hasn't been as supportive of this day of action as some of you.